Diary of a Wombat by Bree and Josh. Monday. Morning, slept. Afternoon, slept. Evening, ate grass, scratched. Night, ate grass, slept. Tuesday, morning, slept. Afternoon, slept. Evening, ate grass. Night, ate grass. Decided grass is boring. Slept. Wednesday, morning, slept. Afternoon, mild, cloudy day. Found the perfect dust bath. Fought major battle with a flat, hairy creature. Won the battle, demanded a carrot. Evening, demanded more carrots, chewed whole indoor. Ate carrots. Went to sleep. Thursday, morning, slept. Afternoon, discovered the perfect scratching post. Evening, demanded carrots, tried yesterday's hole, curiously resistant to my paws. Bashed up rubbish bin till carrots appeared. Ate carrots. Began new hole in soft dirt. Went to sleep. Friday, morning, slept. Afternoon, discovered new scratching post. Evening, someone has filled in my new hole. Night, worked on hole. Saturday, morning, moved into new hole. Afternoon, rain. New hole filled up with water. Moved back into old hole. Evening, discovered even more carrots. Never knew there were so many carrots in the world. Night, finished carrots. Slept. Sunday, morning, slept. Afternoon, slept. Evening, slept. Night, offered carrots at the back door. Why would I want carrots when I feel like rolled oats, boots, boxes, flower pots, garden chair destroyed?
Bloody wombat.
Oh no!